Jesus is saying to you today, in times of difficulty and hardship, it can be easy to become disheartened and lose hope. However, it is important to keep in mind that God is a God of miracles and nothing is impossible for Him. When you face challenges, it can present an opportunity for personal growth and development of your faith. If you are facing financial struggles, it is important to trust in God's provision. He knows your need and will supply them according to His abundance. Seeking His wisdom and guidance can lead you to financial freedom. When struggling spiritually, God is the ultimate source of answer. Seeking Him wholeheartedly will result in a deeper understanding of who He is. Reading and studying the Bible provides guidance and direction in your lives. Additionally, surrounding yourself with other believers who provide support and encouragement can be a great asset. Emotional struggles can be difficult to cope with, but God is your comforter. He understands your pain and is always there to lift you up. It is important to bring your burdens to Him and spend time in prayer, which can lead to a healing of the heart and restoration of the soul.